Tine Rasmussen, you just won your first match here at Denmark Open. How do you feel?
I feel great. I think I succeeded my plan and I played really nice. So I'm happy about my first match.
And tomorrow you're meeting a girl from Japan. How do you see your chances there?
I think it's my chances are good, but I have to keep my focus all the time. Because I know she's a dangerous player and she's beaten some good players before, so I have to focus.
Good luck.